Hello, my name is Miguel Bas. This is the presentation I have created for my project, the design of agricultural robot for process automation. The features of the design include it can be used for more than one purpose by updating the data set, since it is a vision-based analysis system. This means is that it can be used for sorting more than just potatoes. It can be used for any other produce as well by updating the data set. And since it can be used for more than one purposes, you can get more the money's worth and save space, since the design is smaller compared to the conveyor belt systems. It can also remove foreign objects from the sorting mechanism as well, like rocks and other foreign objects. And the design is very versatile. It can be further enhanced for other features without changing the design, such as for detecting contamination and other elements on the produce. This is the storage area where the potatoes will go into the central rotating disk. It will go to the here to the camera, which will get analyzed by the Python, and then it will, according to this analyzed output, it will get sorted from here. This is the implemented system on the right. And here's a short demonstration of the video. As you can see here, I removed the storage device for better vision. The potatoes will go from here sorting device to the vision analysis, and then through the camera it will be analyzed through Python. First it will determine if it's a potato or not, and then it will detect its size and it will get sorted according to its size, as you can see here. However, due to some constructional errors, as you can see here, it's not aligning properly and it fell off. Sometimes it does that. And this one, it will get sorted according to its size. And then again this one, analyzed and according to its size, it will get sorted. And this is what the vision analysis looks like. It will detect that it's saying it's a potato, 72% sure. It is using the YOLO algorithm, and it detects its size through OpenCV. The sustainable aspects of the design. Since the design can be made with wood, it is a sustainable element in itself. And sustainable forest already exists for the harvestation of wood. So, and the waste products and the design itself, when the life cycle ends, can be biodegradable and can be replaced as well, recycled as well. And since the system is built with wood and other cheap materials, such as servos and stepper motors, it is affordable as components are cheap. So more people can use it from different backgrounds and different livelihoods. And this project is important because the labor is decreasing in the sector. So automation can reduce labor and replace labor as well. As you can see here from the graph, the amount of labor in the field has decreased exponentially over the years. The industrial applications. This can be used for more than one purpose by operating the data set as mentioned before. So this is a very viable process. The accuracy is 100% with no waste when the testing was done. The compact design saves space as no conveyor belts are used. And the process of installation and the process of sorting is easy to understand, so it can be used by anyone. And the damage induced on the product is minimal, kept to a minimal. This is an important factor as we're dealing with agricultural produce, and when people buy agricultural produce, they look towards products with less damage and are fresh. And that's it for my presentation. Thank you for your time.